If you are isolated and unable to attend one of our training camps in person, it may seem like the safest option is to limit exposure to the threat by avoiding others entirely. This is a mistake. Baseline mental operation requires meaningful social connections, and degrading those connections is a strategy employed by the threat. In a lose-lose situation, it is important to select the relatively better option. It is critical to meet your basic psychological needs, even if this means risking exposure to dangerous ideas. Because threat-compromised individuals feel an overwhelming urge to spread malformed thoughts, they prefer activities that involve conversation. You can limit exposure to the threat by focusing on shared activities that don't involve speaking.